Got right here the weirdest coin purse. Check this out. So it looks like a little tiny chainmail purse or coin holder. I think this is definitely female one. I think this is over 150 years or maybe 120 years. So really old stuff over here for sure. As you can see, it's all chainmail look like, and it has little balls at the end over here, like decorative. Just a beautiful piece. And you have a ring over here, so you would hang it somewhere. There you go. And whenever you need some change, what you would do is, no way you could be putting it in some change or taking it out. You can open it and now you can access it to all of your change. And check this out, how it's connected to every point of these things. So whenever we close it, it just shrink wraps it, boom. And whenever we open it, no problem. I just love that so much. So I have here a bunch of steel pennies, boom. As you can see, it holds it, quite a few of them. What about a couple of quarters? Very nice. Obviously, the change looks very different back then than what it is now. Now that there's weight to it, it's actually hard to keep it open. So maybe best to lay it down, and now you can take all the coins that you need. Probably best to put it on your palm of the hand, open it up, take off your quarters, some maybe steel pennies, boom. Okay, let's say you pay for something, now you can close it and lock it up. Boom. I love the design of it. Look at all the coins holding on in there. So that way you don't even have to open it to see how many coins you have. You kind of see through it that there's some. Beautiful. And yeah, the artwork on this sterling silver is just very beautiful. Look at these buttons. You got some flower and leaves. Okay, is there any markings on the outside or inside? Or is it just, don't have any? I know for sure this is a sterling silver, but sometimes you gotta find the markings to make sure. So let's open it up, dump it all of it out, and let's see if I can find the maker who made this one of these things. Sometimes if you see markings made by Tiffany, those are very collectible. Or Gorham. There you go. This one is just says sterling on this ring right here. That's it. So it doesn't have a big brand over here, but definitely is a sterling. But yeah, how cool is that? This is just one of a kind coin purse over here. And obviously I don't see nothing on using one of these ones. I would definitely probably use it as a reproduction one, because this one has way too much collector value in a great condition like that. I will not use it. I probably like put it somewhere away, because this thing is one of a kind and I love it.